Hey guys, I'm Max, and I created the show Trash Truck, and I thought today it would be fun to draw Hank together. So if you guys have some paper and you want to draw Hank, why don't you get that out, get out a pen or pencil or crayon or whatever you want to use, and we'll see if we can draw Hank together. So Hank has some pretty big shapes, and this can kind of help sometimes thinking about the big shapes. So one of the big ones is his head, and it kind of reminds me of like a cup, a coffee cup or something. So we'll use a shape like that. Then his eyes are round, like that. And his mouth shape is kind of like a slice of watermelon. Or Wallermelon, if my daughter always says. Alright, let's see if we can use these shapes to make Hank. We'll just do his head. Alright, so start with that big coffee cup shape. Like that. Alright, next, let's do the eyes. Round circle. And then his nose is just going to be a little right kind of line. Like that. And then let's try this watermelon shape for the mouth. Don't worry if it looks exactly like this one or not. Your drawing can look different and probably will. Is a good thing. And then instead of seeds, we're going to put some teeth in there. I'm just going to do that with some little squares. Next, so I want to put some lines in his eyes so we know which way he's looking. Put those little curved lines in there. Next, let's do the eyebrows. My eyebrows are kind of like actually very similar to Trash Trucks, but they're just smaller. They're like bendy rectangles. Like that. Next we're going to do the hair. And the hair is like three big chunks. So let's do the first chunk. It's going to come all the way back there. That. Back to that one. And then this is the second chunk. Kind of hangs down in between his eyebrows. Back to that. This third chunk is a few more lines. It goes like this. I'm going to stop it there. Underneath, we're going to put a triangle for the hair. And then we're going to finish the back side of the hair. I'm going to start up here. Something like that. And in the back, he's got these little tufts of hair. I'm just going to do a little. Before I do that, I want to make a little circle there. That way I know which part of the eye to leave white. I fill this in with black. Black. Okay. Well, there's Hank. Maybe we'll just stick his arm out here and have him wait. Index finger, middle finger, ring finger, pinky. My fingers. Now a little further to the heart of the other sleeve. A little line on his hand there. A collar. Finish out with the top part of his body. Maybe that's better. You know, he's wearing a backpack, so maybe we'll give a backpack strap. Slide that in there. That. And then we'll draw his other arm here. It's curved in, he's going to be holding the backpack. One arm, one finger, two, three, four, five is the thumb. And we'll just go back to the backpack here. Yeah. And we'll do a little backpack shape back here. Down. We'll step out. This far, maybe we should just finish him off. Alright, let's just finish this. The pants, the shorts that he's got. And he's got these little legs, so let's take these little legs. Draw his shoes in here. Velcro. Leg there. The shirt. The sole of the shoe is. Something like that. And then, if you want, you could put a little brown. That's it. Oh, let's put a little here. TV. And there's Hank. Good job, you guys. Thanks for drawing Hank with me. That was fun. And maybe next time we'll do a drawing of Trash Truck. Alright, talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.